That feels crazy.
I appreciate you for everything, man. I'm super excited. Thank you for helping me out with this purchase.
Pleasure.
Hey, we got the lamb right there.
Screen.
And we're good to go. Hey! Hey, we gonna wrap it, Chad. We gonna wrap it, we gonna mod it, all of that. We gonna wrap it, we gonna mod it, and all of that, bro. Oh my God, we might end up going blue just because of the interior. Dog!
Nah, that interior is OD, though. That interior, real quick, hold on.
Going blue just because of the interior.
That interior, oh my God.
Take a look at the brand new Lamborghini Urus. It's not new, actually. That's cap. But it's new to me. And for me, that's all that matters at the end of the day. It's a dream come true, bro. At the end of the day, what the f*** is the point of doing life if you can't go and accomplish your dreams no matter how...
That's what I've been saying, bro. That's what I've been preaching this whole time, bro. What are you doing if you're not living your life, bro? But you gotta hear a nigga like Aiden say, bro.
Small, large, dumb, or smart, they might sound to other people, bro. I'ma call my niggas. I'ma show my niggas. Oh, man.
Yo,
Duke.
What's going on? Why are you so excited?
I have a good reason to be excited, man. This is gonna sound crazy, but I bought a Lambo.
Yeah. That's true. Yo, did they give you the call?
No.
Gino, I'm streaming right now, bro.
I have this. It don't look like it don't look like the car though.
Yeah. Oh, that's the key that they give you? That key OD though.
No, don't tell me that.
Bro, you got scale. No. The car, the replica is the it's like 90% why you buy the car.
No.
Agent, you get scale.
No!
Bro, it take it.
Yo, real quick, why is the chat on the screen like that? Hold on. I really don't even need the chat, to be honest. Hold on.
Get back, bro. If you get... Now, listen. The group chat, being a part of Lambros chat, is like 5%. 90% is getting the replica of your Lamb. Oh, fuck.
Was so yo, and Chino was just right here.
And I want to go ahead and say and tell you how dumb you f***ing are, you stupid ass. You're dumb ass with a f***ing Lambo. Are you f***ing kidding me? You're dumb f***ing thought. You had to buy a Lambo in order to get in a group chat? You're f***ing lame. Get the f*** out of here.
That's Kai talking. That's Kai. That was Kai voice.
I think if we ask nicely,
let's try.
It's a possibility.
Hey, Joe, I'm not going to lie to you. All my friends with Lambos basically had just called me and said I was dumb for buying one. And I'm going to be honest with you, that's okay. Because it's time to show them the car I actually got.
Yeah, it's good.
Hey, nobody knew about this. Then when I muted the stream yesterday, it's because I saw something I liked down there and I wanted to ask Joe about it. So I pulled up today. Joe helped show me the car. He pulled it up for me. And we done worked it out.
Every car in there costs more than anybody mother. Like, bro, like, every car in there is mad expensive. I don't see no regular car is mad expensive. Like, bro, what?
So, the Urus is tough. I won't sit here and lie. I won't say the Urus is not tough. But this
yo, bro, that green Urus, oh my God. Bro, that right there, oh my God. That blue... Look at that Rolls Royce! Oh my God!
Car.
Yo, Rello, what's the word, gang?
There's some moments in life, man, you can't just help but smile.
Not just any SF90, it's actually one pretty unique and gracious fact.
Oh my God, yo!
My brand new Ferrari SF90. This is not no normal SF90, man. It's kitted out. I saw this and I dead as my jaw dropped from over there. And I told Marcus, I said, yo, don't show him this car because I might want to buy it tomorrow. So I pulled up today. I spent all day trying to work this shit out right here, chat. This is the SF90.
Yo, bro, look how he put that.
One of probably the fastest car in this whole establishment. And it is a fucking spaceship inside. Take a look.
Things have carbon badges, bro.
I'm saying, like, no cap, I have been researching and watching videos on this exact car for months. I actually avoided even looking this direction when I was test driving yours, and I should have been a little bit more strict about it, because the second I laid eyes on this right here, my mind was off to yours, I swear to God. And I was over there kidding out the hybrid with Joe, and all I could think about was the car right down there, the one I really wanted, the Ferrari SF90. Bro, I'm saying, like, look at all the carbon, gang.
But what are you doing with a Ferrari? That Ferrari is dumb fire, bro, but that's not even a butt. God damn.
This is the type of shit, like, I could have never seen for myself. So I asked Joe, I said, yo, would you let me, like, pump fake with the Urus and pretend like I got that? He said, okay. So he let me drive the Urus. But this is it, Chet. It has a titanium exhaust. The exhaust is aftermarket, so usually the SF90s are a little subtle with the sound, but this one isn't. It could be loud if you needed to. It could be nil electric if you wanted to. Almost 1,000 horsepower, one of the fastest cars on the fucking planet. And now I own my own Ferrari.
Yo, this is so hard. Look at the Rari.
I'm gonna give you these keys back.
Oh my God.
And these.
Look at the key! Oh my God, look at the key!
Should I bring him up now?
No. Look at the key!
On my actual keys. It got a little position for it too. Hey, there's a lot I see here. Like, this is a beautiful place because it's like you could be into American Muscle and love the cars up there. You could be into, like, Italian manufacturing, and there's tons of that. Lambos everywhere. You could be into German engineering. Boom, we got Audi R8s, all type of shit. But, yo, this is a special car. I'm not gonna lie. Internet couldn't convince me this car was a fire. I drove it, and, bro, I didn't even push it all the way because I wanted to save my reaction, and I didn't want to crash the car until I bought it. But, yeah, this is it. Is it practical? Absolutely not. This is really the only trunk space you have. There's no back seats at all. It is as low as you can go. It's low to the ground. It has bucket seats, which are surprisingly comfortable. All carbon, everything. This is the Stradale model. It's not the other one, the one right above it, which is good because I need to get this up to the A&P Mountain, and the more performance version is lowered and doesn't have a lift kit. This does, so I can raise the lift kit when I want to go up to the mountain, so I don't have to scratch the expensive paint or anything like that. I'm gonna be honest with you, like, I don't feel like a Ferrari guy. Keep it a buck. Like, I think Ferrari guys is a little bougie, bro. But I can't help what I feel, gang. And I sat in this car and it felt fucking exhilarating. It felt exciting in ways that an SUV can't do for me. It's nothing wrong with yours. Actually, still a great car. But bro, this shit is. You gotta drive it.
You gotta drive it.
You gotta drive it.
Oh, you were telling me that I got it.
I'll drive it first. Yo, I'm a huge, like, I love the back end of this car so much. The taillights, I love, bro. Like, love.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite parts, too.
Yeah, this fat piece of carbon right here is nasty, too. Oh. So, yo, man.
Chat WLs.
Hey, Joe. Thank you so much for your hospitality. Appreciate it.
Enjoy.
I will. Trust me. Nothing dangerous, obviously, but feel me, you might see me on a track. Yeah, practicing stuff like that.
And guys, you can call me.
Chat, we're out of here. W Joe in the chat.
Why is your trunk space like that?
Oh man. Oh. So we got this little cubby that we put the key in. It's perfectly sized for the key.
Oh.
Oh wow.
Boom. And then you're gonna put your foot on the gas. So now it's in electric mode,
what?
And if I'm not mistaken, I could turn it on like. I gotta get out.
Oh, what? But I still don't think it's 400,000 worth though. It's still just too much. You got the Rolls Royce right there, just like, bro, what if you got two people you chilling with, only one person could, like.
Yeah.
Wow, bro.
Yo! We're in a fucking SF90, nigga!
Rari boy!
Rari boy!
Yo! Alright, so how you turn it on?
I don't know. Oh, automatic. Push that up. No, you don't.
Fuck it.
Boom.
Okay, so the seat's a little far back. Not a fan of that. It's a little too far back. Imagine me macking it right now.
Imagine.
Viral.
That's all I got. That's all I got there.
Is that gonna clear?
Well, he just said, imagine me macking in this. Whoa. You. Every Ferrari piece probably like 20,000. You just spent $480,000 on that car. Every piece in that car, $20,000 and better.
Yeah,
it's plenty of space. Oh my god, I feel like I'm in a rocket ship right now.
Man.
I feel like I'm in a rocket ship right now, no cap.
Shit.
Bro, a rocket ship, nigga, you better feel. Nigga.
We're gonna pull over somewhere.
I mean, it makes sense, though.
I don't even know how to.
Move the seats back.
Yeah, how you move the seat? There's no way they don't have power seats, because sometimes for weight savings, they remove power seats.
Chat, how do you move the seats?
Fuck it. I guess I'll just ride like this. It's a little far back, but I just move forward. Yo, let me connect my phone real quick.
He just said, how do I move the seat back? Agent, did you just ask how to move the seat back on a $480,000 car? What the fuck? Bro, what? Agent, I still think it's a good call, but damn, bro.
This nigga's being weird, bro. What's up with these niggas, bro? Why they being so cold, bro?
Why he licked his lips when he said, Agent, all right, I'm sorry, all right, I'm gonna stop.
Hurt, though. I haven't pushed this car yet. I've been saving my reaction. I did get a chance to drive it briefly.
Let's wait until we're 100% in a good area.
Yeah. Can you share your
car with sound?
Yo, I need to move the seat up. Oh my god, it's so planted.
I'm not gonna hit it. I
don't even think it's on that mode right now.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, it's on
cool.
Chill mode.
That's cool. Oh yeah, we red now. Get Brandon real quick.
It's red?
Yeah. We just gotta hit that same area.
Oh, he's right behind us. Perfect.
Okay, man.
Oh my god, I can't believe what the fuck I'm in right now, Chad. Now that Urus is tough, bro. But an SF90, like as a speed demon myself, like I could appreciate a car like this.
Now you get to call them niggas and laugh at them.
Niggas called and laughed at me.
what are you doing?
Hey, now I gotta find Rari friends, chat.
Yep.
And make a Rari group chat.
Mm-hmm.
So who? Cross clues, bro. Let me have my moment with the car. Come on, man. Let me have my moment, bro. No, you don't just run around and buy an SF90. This is my first time doing some dumb shit like this. Let me do it, bro. Come on.
All right, let's pop out. The doors are
kind of fucking heavy in this shit.
Yeah.
Look at this right here. I dead ass feel like I'm in a spaceship, bro. I'm not trolling. Alright, yo, I'm not gonna lie. Nobody can convince me this car doesn't look sexy. This shit is sexy, bro. And it's the color, too. Like, I love a Ferrari red, but something about this color just hits. Unfortunately, it is a fucking fingerprint magnet. So, you know, as people open the door...
I seen Joe had microfibers.
Yeah, y'all might need one of those.
Just keep a few of those. Yeah.
So yeah, you can lift and lower the front of this.
The great now. The thing is, the color is fire though.
Depending on what you're trying to do, you feel me? If you're in city, you might want to ride high. If you're at park, you might want to lower it. It's not like air suspension the way my black one has one, where you can slam it all the way. But also, if you did slam it all the way and you damaged a fender or a lip, bro, it's not a $5,000 solution. It's like a $80,000. I don't even want to know the prices of Ferraris. Like, I don't want to find out how much it costs to get a new mirror cap on this Ferrari. I don't, realistically, bro. The good thing about this car is it had a 7-year warranty, which I loved. So if something goes wrong with it and it's not my fault, like I didn't tune it and fuck it up, then they'll cover it. So you're at least protected a little bit. Because that's a good amount, right? The exhaust is the only thing in here, I believe, that's aftermarket. The normal exhaust, I shouldn't have touched that. That was a really dumb idea. The normal exhausts are like very quiet and don't give V8 Ferrari, but this one does. So you can turn it electric if you want to go quiet, you don't want to disrupt your neighbors, or you can turn this shit the fuck up.
A nigga told me, they're saying the amount of what you said that's going to be crazy.
How much is it?
Of the mirror.
How much?
I think it said 3.2.
Yeah, anything that breaks on this, I'm going to take a down payment. Like, you put a down payment on the face, I put on Afterpay. Fuck it, bro.
Somebody said, what the fuck happened to the Urus? You should have stayed in the stream,
hey,
buddy.
Left, nigga. Hey, Jay.
Yo, does he go?
I'm very happy.
Agent,
with this.
Is he no going cap. Fast, bro? Nah, that car is fired over.
I haven't even gunned it yet.
Oh,
I haven't
my God. You know, this, those are the cars you see like in movies. None of that. Like, or like,
this
or like
is
a race.
My type of car. And when I was debating between the SF90 and the R34, I know R34 is like grail. Grew up loving it, but R34 I'll have love for. SF90 is just a thrill. So y'all know I'm trying to learn how to track. Boom, now I got a track demon. It's not a GT car or anything like that. It's not like a fucking GT3 okay. RS or nothing like that. Oh, but bro, this shit is fucking stunning, bro.
To get started in data analytics, you don't need previous.
Try to park his shit back.
Oh, shit. No, that feels crazy.
Damn, you can hear that shit a little fast.
It's different because it's like Tesla speed. It's faster than Tesla, but it sounds good. It's not. You can hear the exhaust just like dancing with
you. He just says Tesla speed.
You can hear the turbo spool, you can hear the downshifts, you can hear the crackles, the pops. Oh my God, what a fucking exhilarating ride. Oh my God! Oh!
That was it?
Damn.
I don't want, I was afraid. I'm so afraid of this car. Yes. I don't know when it's gonna slip. I don't wanna push it.
Niggas are ready to come back tomorrow.
Yeah, you better follow the fuck up, boy.
Whoa! Damn. Oh,